Kind of a gray start to Mother's Day weekend. Good Saturday to you, everyone. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick, live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. Showers and a few thunderstorms possible out there throughout the rest of the day today. So if you have any outdoor plans, maybe treating mom to dinner or lunch a little bit early today, might want to take the umbrella with you just in case. We're not looking at huge amounts of potential of rainfall, but it will be possible to see more chances of showers and thunderstorms out there as we get into the rest of the afternoon and evening. Showers and thunderstorms could linger past about News Channel 3 at 10 later on tonight, so that umbrella could come in very handy. Potential of severe weather greatest down to our south. We'll be watching that and the rest of your forecast throughout the rest of the weekend. Keep it tuned to News Channel 3 on air and online.